Congratulations! You won a trip to the biggest theme park in the world, Horseland! And not only that, it's a weekend stay, so prepare for the wildest rides, the highest falls, the finest foods, and the biggest attractions, only here, in Horseland!
My name's Anne. I managed to overwrite the stage S tape. I need to warn you. Horseland is not what it seems like. I don't know what's going on.
When we won the weekend stay, I didn't receive a ticket. So, we made a plan. We wanted to meet at night at a friend's, and I should break in. But they didn't show up. Only brothers-in-law. It says that some of my friends disappeared in the park.
We camped a couple of miles away from the park. Right now, I will try to break into it. I will try to break into it. I will try. I will find my friends. Mom, Dad, I'm sorry.
This sign is giving me the creeps. Why is it a scout? Isn't it supposed to be a normal horse?
I should move on. Time is running.
A toilet place? Maybe I can find something useful in there.
Nobody's following me. I should be able to see the park soon. I hope I'm not too late.
It was late at night when I decided to get up and take a look for my friends. So I snuck out of the camp. Even from a large distance, the park still looked huge. I looked for a hole in the fence, and I actually found one. It led me directly to the Wild West section. But after taking a few steps in, the gate to the section slammed shut behind me. And what can I say? I was so wrong when I thought that the feeling of being watched was just an illusion.
You to pieces and put you in this cell.